We've got the pole on the rope. And at the end of the pole is the magnet, and stuck to the magnet is the auger blade.